Good day, grade 3 learners. Today's Afrikaans lesson will be focusing on our tema, plaasdiere. Our theme, farm animals. Ons tema hierdie week is plaasdiere. Our theme this week is farm animals. Let us read the vocabulary in your Afrikaans booklet. Lees die woordeskat. Luister na die woorde. Listen to the words. Cow, koei. Sheep, skaap. Horse, perd. Pig, vark. Donkey, donkey. Goat, bok. Chickens, hoenders. Bull, bull. Cows, koei. Lees die sinne oor koei. Koei woon op die plaas. Cows live on the farm. Koei is swart, wit en bruin van kleur. Cows are black, white and brown in color. Hulle gee ons melk om te drink. They give us milk to drink. Koei eet gras. Cows eat grass. Die babakooi word 'n kalf genoem. The baby cow is called a calf. Sheep, skaap. Lees die sinne oor die skaap. Skape woon op die plaas. Sheep live on the farm. Skape gee vir ons wol en skaapvlees. Sheep give us wool and mutton. Skape is wit en swart. Sheep are white and black. Skape eet gras. Sheep eat grass. Die baba skaap word 'n lam genoem. The baby sheep is called a lamb. Horse, perd. Lees die sinne oor die perd. Die perd woon op die plaas. The horse lives on the farm. Perde is swart, wit en bruin van kleur. Horses are black, white and brown in color. Perde help die boer om op die plaas te werk. Horses help the farmer to do work on the farm. Die baba perd word 'n foal genoem. A baby horse is called a foal. Perde is baie sterk en hardloop vinnig. Horses are very strong and they run fast. Thank you, learners, for listening. You may continue with the Afrikaans booklet, page 5.